What up, YouTube? It's me and my friend Dylan, good old friend Dylan. We're doing a Let's Play. It's a new series that we're going to start, and we're hyped for this episode. Hope you enjoy it, and we're going to kick some zombie butt here. Also, check out his channel. The link will be in the description for more content and different games. Hope you enjoy. The crack up is real.
Alright, let's get into it anyway.
Aye.
That's gotta be the best intro.
Aye. Mankind intro here.
I found that funny.
Just hit me up for more intros. Interest. It's a bank, yeah.
Basically, we're getting into a 7 days today. Let's play the intro first.
Aye.
You gotta bear with us as well. If we're not the best commentators, stay here and there, because it's our first.
Aye.
Ever.
One and only. One and only.
Nervous, never mind. We're gonna kill it. And
we're gonna bash some people in.
As well, it is a zombie survival game, but on the 7th day, massive swarms of zombies come.
That can know where you are, smell you, taste you,
yeah,
and want to kill you.
Just a massive swarm of zombies coming.
Once you start in the game, you're like a homeless person. You got nothing. You start with a bottle of water, can of food, bandage, torch, and a claim block. Clan claim block. That's all you get. And you have to work ways to get. You need to gather materials and other stuff just to build your beautiful house and survive the zombie horde.
Yeah, throughout the episodes, we'll try and end up thinking of like, topics to talk about if we run out.
Aye.
Because we can't just be talking about topics to go later on.
The random moments will come where you'll be like, what the fuck? And what... Our channels will be in the links below. We'll be uploading many different games in the near future. We're going to be hyped for Let's Play for Skyrim, which will be coming out on the 28th of October. Which is next month, hopefully.
I don't know if I'm gonna do it exactly on the date, but
We won't be doing it on the same day, but around that day, release day, we'll be.
Around that time.
Yeah. But, bad thing is, no mods. But hopefully, Bethesda work out stuff with Sony, and we'll get mods and we'll show you more good, epic gameplay of Skyrim. And another project that we'll be working on is the we'll be doing Watch Dogs 2 gameplay as well. When that comes out, we'll be the sneaky hackers. We will kill everyone by our phones and not be seen. We'll be doing some random stuff. We'll be sneaking.
You sound like you're telling a ghost story. It's like.
There should be some sneaky stuff! The Ghostbusters will be involved somehow. I'm hiding. Teabagging this bush. Just teabagging this bush.
Oh, yo, didn't you come back from holiday?
Aye, I come back from America, yeah. I bought my new J's as well. The new J's. Not getting those.
Did you like it over there? Did you try the new
foods
and stuff?
Oh, new foods. I love the food there. Just go to Taco Bell.
The first thing you say, I have the burgers.
Aye, even though Taco Bell is not a burger place, but yeah, I went to a burger place. You should try out, go to Springfield Grill. They make the best burgers. Just have that with fries or sweet potato. Die for. Then the Taco Bells.
What I'm doing right now is just collecting a bunch of resources to craft things, as you can see.
Aye. And that's a zombie! Need to make an axe to chop those wood. Choppy chop chop! It is the choppy chop chop chop! Literally, you're making shitty armor with some plant fibers.
Oh lord.
Out of nowhere, the game mechanics, you're making stuff out of Like this, with no soul.
So. At daytime, they're walking like this, you see, they're not so fast, but at night time, oh my god, they go nuts. They start sprinting them out. And there's lots of different types of zombies, like, I call them boomers, but the police officers, like, bomb up near the blow up.
Like, the left or dead.
It's crazy. You've got spider zombies, which are basically the crawlers, climb up walls, and you've got.
Bees.
Oh, what else have you got? You've got zombies. You've got zombies. Chopper, by the way.
The thing with the boomers, they're like off Left 4 Dead, but they vomit on you, but just make your screen go all funny. But the thing you should never do is getting chased by them is go on top of a car, even a broken car. You don't want to do that. That's a no-no. Because, talking from experience a bit, that kind of hurt my feelings. I just
show them. You can just show them.
I would show you and show you what happens, and you should never do it.
Topics to talk about, just to, you know, make it interesting, because I want to see what it's like if we can just get a topic and talk about it.
Ah, that holiday thing. Holiday. You could never knew you could go red light. Ooh, just a one, basically. Yeah, on my own, just a, like, proper holiday. Like,
I went to Tunisia in Africa and Spain. I went to
Africa.
Cambril or something like that.
Okay, I lost you.
A long time.
Okay, there you are.
I'm just heading to zero zero.
No, I just lost where you
Southwest.
Were.
I'm not
gonna.
That's
like,
so far away from zero zero. We need to get on the go.
New club. Join the one club. Join the one club, Dylan. The one club.
Yes, drop our hoodie the first club.
Yeah. God damn it. Oh, we need airdrops to come as well, which we'll show you what they are and what we'll get from them. It'll be some good stuff.
The 00 is because we want to find a city. There's a city there. And obviously there's loads of, well, it's not really obvious, but there's loads of zombies there.
Great. Shaun of the Dead.
For night time and make a base for night time. In our airdrop.
Yep. You don't want the zombies to run and you'll be like, my sprint stamina is gone down, and in the night time it's much worse because they would run, they are runners. They're just shitty walkers like this.
I'm just gonna give you a random compliment. I've told you that I think you're in tune.
Oh, thank you! Really, that's really good commentary that you gave. That is really good, yeah, I'm so mental. Totally.
Ooh.
Yeah, I'll have that. We need to also find, what you call it, a snow biome near, like a radiation area. Yeah, there's a radiation area on this map where everything's flooded. We can enter it by getting the hazmat suits. They're just near the outside around the radiation zone.
Yeah.
Also to point out, Dylan, have you seen Deadpool yet? I mean, Deadpool. Have you seen Deadpool?
Oh, I saw Deadpool.
Good movie, isn't it? Where's Francis? I forgot that name already. The guy, steel guy, who comes up to Deadpool in the highway, like, join the X-Men, and then near the ending. All you see is guy come off from a billboard. He's like, Deadpool's like, he already was there.
Deadpool, but I've been watching a series which is kind of reminds me of it. The Flash. I've just finished that.
I can't wait for the new episode. Yeah. Can't wait for the new episode.
Yeah, it's kind of similar in a way.
Yeah. Another recommendation, which is my opinion, which is a good movie to watch, is the new Suicide Squad. It is absolutely amazing. Love it. Should watch that.
Oh, I like it.
I could give you loads of movies to watch, but it'll end up being like 1,000 hours worth of movies, and you like, like, I'd turn a year to watching 1,000 worth of movies when I can't Sorry, play a game. Yeah, I see. I haven't even.
Obviously, we're doing a solo one because that's a solo game. But it's got like infinite content. I'll do the main campaign with a little bit of like side banks first, and then get more into it later.
I don't know what I'll do. I'll go with the wolf pack. The wolf pack.
So I'm gonna be Archer. It's gonna be Archer. It's gonna be awesome.
If you like these videos, just hit on the comments what other gameplays you want to see, and I would try and play some of those gameplays.
Yeah, we're talking to you, one viewer.
Yeah, the one, the hashtag one viewer.
The hashtag one viewer, that's what you're
saying. The hashtag one viewer. Cheers.
I don't care, I'm glad I'm finally doing this.
Yeah. Next time on the hashtag one player, we'll hit you up on the links.
I found a city. Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna try and find a hotel.
A hotel.
Get here, it's up. So then. You can help me zero.
No, I'm not gonna help him. I'm gonna kill him. Yeah, I would help you and get the zombies away.
Zombie is the worst.
Yeah, isn't it?
The worst, really.
Isn't it the mental? Like the mental person coming in. I claim this land as Zenda. The voices tell me to kill you. Nah, I'm just kidding.
Oh yeah, in this game you can make all sorts of work. You can make mines and stuff. I've killed troubles so many times with mines.
It was a disgrace. I didn't like it. It hurt my feelings. Because it kept on... You don't expect it. It's so miniature. You don't expect the... you can't even see the mines. You don't know where you're going. You could just place them anywhere and you'd be like... Dead instantly. It's unbelievably how annoying it gets sometimes when you don't expect... When you like... When you get your wellness up. And then you die.
Do it again. Maybe like once or twice. But, you know... I'm kidding. I'm not gonna go overkill and do it like right
now. With this game, it goes up to like the system works on wellness. So you start from 100 health and stamina. The max you can get is 200, I think. And each time you die, you lose wellness, or if you get attacked by zombies, sometimes they might infect you or make you lose one wellness. You want to have your wellness up at all times, get better perks, better stamina, run away from zombies faster.
I've got a bunch of zombies. Look, this is a spider zombie right here, I think. They climb up
walls. And I'm like, 1 kilometer away. Yeah.
There's
a bunch of zombies. Just do run around this. The circles. I hope you don't have a bloody hound. They're the worst. They're just chasing.
That was chasing me like 2 seconds ago.
Damn, you're gonna be. Try not to die.
If it was nighttime,
nighttime and you'll be dead. Hopefully. We should hopefully get a base and get most of the stuff sorted. Day 7 is the one to watch out for. Because we don't like Day 7. Day 7 is so nasty.
Yeah, like I said earlier, it's
a nasty pasty.
You need to tune in for the
Day 7's get crazy because it's 7 days to die. And Day 7 you have a chance of dying or earlier if you're like a noob. And this. That noob! Everyone likes the noob. And then we go. At least we don't have witches in this game. the voodoo witches from Left 4 Dead start. Hocus pocus.
Watch someone come around the corner.
On a controller, yeah, the aim's good. The games, Left 4 Dead was one of the good games. Just become a zombie. Then, for PS4 users, the next good zombie game, like Left 4 Dead, is similar to Dying Light. You could become like a zombie on that game as well, like play multiplayer with random people. But the only thing is that it's the map is like too constricted and it gets boring, like not boring, like it's a bit overpowered-ish. Like if you have so many people with torches, like UV lights.
Oh yeah, wait, we forgot to mention. We're gonna do a Terraria Let's Play like soon. If you don't like it, watch it. It's simple as
that. Simple. They converge love meerkat.
Simple.
Yeah, but we're both the same thing. No one even knows how to do that noise. Don't even try. I
started with
something.
Yeah.
Simple, and then
that's weird. That's weird. We can't do it. It says that I'm like fucking 1 kilometer away, but it's like.
Dude, I'm on fire, what's going on?
I need arrows quickly.
Fire zombie hit me. You know what, I'll just burn because
I need arrows, like, now.
How powerful are these fire zombies? They just don't die, do they? Does it actually die, or...?
Don't know, but I'm making an arrow because there's a deer here.
A deer? Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Make a bunch of arrows.
Yes, one more time, I was doing this, playing this game. I forgot how to load an arrow, bone arrow, so I was like... And I wasted an arrow as well. Shoot him in the butt! Yeah, got him.
Okay, there's two boomers and a trainer.
Trying to get this deer to die.
You know what, I don't want to live in a hotel. I actually want to build a base. Like...
this deer is like... too OP because he runs fast. Oh wait, I got him dead.
Ian,
I got him dead. I killed him.
Help me. Nice. Just smash him in with your hammer or something. Or I don't know what it is.
I got meat. I hope I get a bone shape because we need to get that. I got the fat.
No, you get bones and then with the bones you make the bone shape.
Yeah, got the bones.
Nice.
I got food as well. Yeah.
Oh,
hopefully you get a chest sword.
Keep checking your food and water, because it's like Daisy if anyone saw that.
Yeah. Hopefully, news I've read. Starting on probably early January, start of 2017 or some stuff like that, around January. There might be developing DayZ for consoles, which will be good, because more content that we could do.
Yeah,
and I don't know what happened to H1Z1. Apparently, they're supposed to be coming out this summer, but summer's over, and we haven't even got H1Z1 for consoles, which is a bummer. It is a disgrace. It is. I really wanted to play that game. Just start killing everyone.
I found the hotel. Oh, and there's a boomer right here. I'm gonna try and leave him away, I guess.
Aye. I need to mine the tree so I can get some wood. Basically, wood
I need
and
a bunch of plant fibers and stone as well. Like, when you mine stone, find them little, like, boulder rock things. You get iron from it, and that's really useful too.
Aye.
You can get plant fibers. Don't forget that, because
Once you get there, just build a thingy, what you call it, a chest.
I need you to get here, like, now. I'm not even breaking in. There's a boomer still here.
Yeah, I'm coming.
He wasn't even looking at me, dude. That was glitchy.
Sometimes this game's a bit glitchy, but it's still gets glitchy a bit, but hope you don't mind the bit of glitchy-ish stuff, but the next part, the patches will fix the glitches.
Yeah, you might see random, like, FPS lag and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Basically, it's like, random lag. That's normal. It's fine. It doesn't happen too much. You're not too far from me, by the way, John.
Aye, there's a dog. I have to kill it.
Okay. Oh, no, it's a good
answer. Aye.
I'm just gonna yolo sprint past everything and hopefully it doesn't see me.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go sprint. And
hurry up and get here, man. They're gonna follow me.
I'm coming.
There's one right here.
I'm coming. Oh, Kenya, Bob's calf. That is a good cafe to go to in the game, cause
yeah, you're not too far from me.
You get nothing.
Yeah, despite there's so many zombies here, quick.
And I got food on me.
I'll lead them to you. Oh, that would be why there's so many here. I don't know. Hey, you gotta get these. Come to me. Get all of these zombies, every single one, and lead them.
I missed.
While I break in and work on the base.
Alright, make sure you build a chest first.
Yeah, I will, don't worry about that. As long as you lead them away, I'll break in and then... Oh, I need to be productive as well, hopefully. Yeah, just break in and jump on this
car. No.
I'm gonna make some ladders, that's what I'm gonna do. Because, usually it's...
Make sure... When you get the boomers low, they start running because they're gonna explode on you. You have to kill them before they explode.
Okay. Right, are you leading them away, yeah? All of them?
Yeah.
I can't really run past them, there's still a bunch down there, but...
Okay, you exploded. Like, once they explode, they just...
Right, Chopper, I'm gonna run past them, make sure they're on you, yeah?
Yeah, I got a whole bunch of them on me.
No, these ones as well. Because I don't want to follow them back down the street.
Come on, ladies. But first, let me take a selfie. Okay, they're not coming.
God damn it, Chopper.
Even though it's gone. Come on.
Yeah, Chopper's totally not cringy.
Come on.
Wait, I'm hunted. Goodbye. Oh, it's because you've not leaving them over. I need to make... Oh, no. I've got a lot of time to do stuff. Chopper, leave them over.
Aye, I'm leading. Nah, but they're still following you. Okay, now they're following me. Come on! Teabag that, I'm gonna crouch. Come on, I'll shoot you as well in the meanwhile as well. Come on. I know you wanna come.
Okay, I'm nearly.
You could die.
I'm gonna put some...
You could die.
There, just temporary, don't worry.
You could die. My bow skill's on point here. Even though they're not dying. At all. Ooh, that clean cut. That clean cut, boys! Okay, I'm out of arrows. Looks like I have to go with the wooden club. Okay, the lag got me killed. The lag.
You need to come in like
Okay. My wellness is gone. Down one.
I hear when you get around the Metal Gear Slug, it's like,
no. Oh, yeah, I'm on 30 health.
If you find coal bins, make sure you grab that, because it's very important.
Quick...
We need a bunch of torches, and...
Look at this quick...
Right.
Got food! I'm like...
Nice.
Canned food.
That's... Yeah.
Once you're out, just come out and help me. Lure these zombies, like kill these zombies, basically.
Help? Kill them? I thought you were just gonna leave them.
Okay, I've got 6 HP, looking at my health.
Wait, you got 6?
11, 12. I'm healing up since I forgot I was bleeding out.
Oh, you don't
know. I forgot I was bleeding out. I wasn't concentrating on my health. Okay, I'm coming up.
Oh, and that's it,
don't make me one, because I'm going to make my own through the toilet.
Yes, I know, I'm not a donut. We need to make campfires and get a group of boys. It's kind of important. I've unlocked the middle one.
Middle one's unlocked, yay. Okay, the survival was OP there. I got beer, glass jars, food. Okay, don't need this. Okay, what's this? Let's read it. Some guys left me a message. Okay. Howdy, survivor. If you pick this to note up, you know we've been observing you. Okay. Creepy. He's been observing us. That is fucking creepy. We're the only ones, yeah, and he's observing us. You got survival skills. Well, duh, we survived. I'll give you that, but you'll see if you could pass this challenge and just maybe we'll let you join us. Okay. Kill some rabbits with sawed-off shotguns. No. I don't.
You just like, nope.
Nope.
I don't want to. Go away.
Do you think I'm gonna waste that bloody shotguns on them? They're bloody valuables. Yeah. Shit. My food is 61%. I'm gonna eat.
My inventory management right now is just atrocious. Okay. Oh, for God's sake. I need to.
Okay,
make sure you make a bedroll, just work on that now, so...
Ooh, shit.
I'll lead them away, dude, I don't want to deal with rumor guys. I can hear them. Don't think I can't.
Yeah, I'm undetected, so that's how I read.
Okay. Food and water, I need a drink, and...
Okay, I need to finish off the tutorial, so... Yep.
Food's a real problem in this game, like, until we get like a big farm.
Yeah, farms and I don't know about farm, but...
Make yourself a bedroll and put spawn right now. I don't want you dying, man.
Yeah, I'll make my spawn, let me just... break the windows so I could upgrade stuff.
Like, oh my god, then it isn't like a light. Yeah, so you can replace it. Just do that after, man. I don't want you dying. You'll like fall down or something. You might as well. So you spawn. Oh my god, we're not doing the bridge again, are we?
No, we're not doing the bridge. Okay.
Yeah, we are. Not right now. We'll try and work up this time. We'll make it like a big structure. Oh no.
It's night time.
We'll make it structured. It only fell because it wasn't structured. Down the middle, we'll make it like pillar corner.
Oh, I did that last time, but then I just died to doing that.
No, like. This time you won't die, but I'll make sure you live.
I'll live. The moment when people say, I would live.
Above it. Well, I don't know how it works.
The moment when you live, you die.